Yeah, now we're talking.
Making his way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Soldier, Sergeant Jack S.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent from out of this world, weighing in at 154 pounds, Superstar Boy!
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not, but power.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, what a right. He's been placed in the corner now.
Textbook scoop slam. Nicely done.
Insulting.
Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire.
And a series of vicious stomps.
Each of those boots seemed to get heavier with each blow.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He continues to press forward.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Re-entering the ring now.
Boom.
Big boot.
Nice.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And a well-executed move we just saw there. I gotta say, guys, it's great to be back on SmackDown. Always feels like home here.
Cole, you sit behind this desk any longer, it's gonna feel like an old age home.
Byron, in this type of setting, how important is it to be in control of the match?
You always want to have the upper hand, but in this type of matchup, that does not necessarily guarantee a victory.
We've seen competitors who've taken a massive beating win a match like this simply by moving out of the way or executing a miracle reversal.
Absolutely, Corey. It doesn't matter who has the advantage, who has fired up more offense in a match like this.
This is WWE. There's no point-based system. It's about getting the job done by putting your opponent through the table.
He climbs into the ring.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
He gets back into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables. Floating through the air.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Setting foot in the ring now.
Ripped in the hard way.
Able to elude. Superman punch.
Come flush.
In the look of this.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna put them through the table, no!
And potential catastrophe.
And sent right into the corner.
Bam! Down he goes.
Lives to fight another day.
Heading back to the ring.
This match grinded him down a little. He takes control.
Good quick. Grand uppercut.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
He'll head to the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Him up in a fireman's carry. Oh no! Oh no!
Elbow put through the table. What an ending to this tables match.
Here is your winner, Superstar Boy.
What a tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've ever seen.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't